Hi guys! So, it's that time again! Covermas 2023. So I'll show you the calendars I've got this year. So I have a profusion calendar that's only up to 12 days, unfortunately. I can see that one. We're going to try this one again and see how it goes, how it redeems itself from last year. So the first song is Where Are You Christmas, Faith Hill. I know I did this one last year, but it's my all time favourite song that I love and I like. So, let's get started, shall we? I apologise hearing my cat, but she's thirsty. Where are you, Christmas? Why can't I find you? Why have you gone away? Where is the laughter you used to bring me? Why can't I hear music play? My world is changing, I'm rearranging, and does that mean Christmas changes too? Where are you, Christmas? Do you remember the one you used to know? I'm not the same one. See what the time's done. Is that why you have let me go? Christmas is here everywhere. Christmas is here if you care. If there is love in your heart and mind, you'll feel like Christmas all the time. I feel you, Christmas. I know I found you. You never fade away. The joy of Christmas stays here inside us. Fills each and every heart with your love. Where are you, Christmas? Right, so there we go. I find that one's 10 times better than last year's, actually, to be honest with you. I mean, yeah, it was better, way better than it was. But I love that song so much because it's like, The Grinch, and I like that movie. Right, so let's start with this profusion calendar, shall we? And the thing is, it actually opens. So, the door is right up here. Yeah, so it's probably... Oh god, it's hard to open. Oh my god! Jeez! So we've got a profusion shimmer highlight. So I'll probably just use it as like eyeshadow. That's a good one to start off with. That's a really good one to start off with. Now the dreaded... So, it's here. Cream egg. Ooh, good. Yeah, so cream egg. Nice. We'll have them in a bit. Yeah. So the next song tomorrow, I think it's Cozy Little Christmas by Katy Perry, which I think will be awesome. So that's it for day one. Over and done with. Complete. I hope you enjoy the new songs and Merry Christmas.